Hello there guys and gals, the Welsh Hunter here, back with yet another 100% achievement guide, and this time we are getting it all in Glyphs of Gitzan. Now this was developed by DoubleMiz, published by East Asia Soft, and is usually available for a low price of £4.19 / $4.99, but is currently on sale for just $3.50 or so, something like that. So, yes, we haven't done a very easy guide like this for a while, have we? But this was one I very much enjoyed. Definitely kind of reminds us of Reactor X. It's that kind of block-pushing puzzle, try not to die by spikes and stuff kind of puzzle game. And it is very, very... it's good. It's good. I really enjoyed this one. Now, obviously, there are 50 levels in the game. There's 2,000 game score to be had as well, straight from the off. So... big up DoubleMiz. And it's effective if you're completing all 50 levels, plus a couple of bonus levels in there as well. This should take roughly somewhere between 35 to 40 minutes. But yeah, it's generally a fun little puzzle game, and you can get that done in around that time. So with that being said, then let's do it! And of course, there will probably be some more title updates in the near future. Perhaps, potentially. So yes, as I said earlier, this does very much remind us of Reactor X. So what you'll have to do then, on the blocks that you have to push, there are going to be the little symbols. Some will be a T, some will be an L, and then you have to put those blocks on where you think they may go. You know, in an L shape or a T shape. You know, It's not rocket science. You've got this. Look, we've got our husky... well, I wouldn't say husky voiced hero, but there we go. Look, so we've got a big plus sign. So obviously that's going straight in the middle. Yes, we've got a big L sign. So that's obviously going in an L sign. And the other one's going in a backwards L sign. So you see how it works. It is fantastic. Now, a little bit later on, we are going to have to power up some blocks as well. There's a big green square for us on the floor we're going to have to power them up with as well. And there's going to be a whole bunch of spikes, which actually, if you weren't following the guide, it would take quite a little bit of doing, just in terms of having to think. That's what we want in games sometimes, isn't it? That's what we want. We just want a little bit of a challenge, a little bit of a thinky-winky. Without the winky, preferably, but just the thinky. But yeah, so this is just it. So, of course, the commentary will not be provided. It's really just a case of following along, and hopefully you follow along well. Well, yeah. Anyway, isn't this funny? Scotland, right, this isn't dig at Scotland. I love all my Scottish brethren and Lady Thren, but Scotland have failed to qualify out of the out of the group stages in any major tournament after 12 attempts, I think, or is it just the Euros? Either way, Georgia have done it at their first attempt, and that is, well, isn't that a fact to end on? Well, big up Mad Georgians. So there we go then, that is that. All 50 levels complete. Again, quite the enjoyable game. I really do like these types of games. Nice and chill with a little bit of thinking involved, but there we go. So 17 out of 17, 2000 gamer score is now yours. Thank you so much for watching, guys and gals. I hope you enjoyed the game and that the guide helped as well. If it did, of course, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share with a friend as well. And, well, I guess I'll see you in the next one. Big love, homie boys and girls. Oh, also, thank you to all my Patreon supporters and YouTube members as well. And everyone who interacts with me on the daily. Love you, bye!